Hi everyone, welcome to my channel. My name's Noelle and I do unboxings, mostly lifestyle subscription boxes, but also some stationery, books, beauty, jewelry, travel, home decor, and even the occasional dash of Disney. So if you enjoy unboxings, I hope you'll consider subscribing to my channel and hitting the notification bell. That way you'll find out whenever I post new videos, announce giveaways, or go live. And as always, if you're already subscribed, thank you so much for being here and welcome back. Today I have one of our favorite monthly lifestyle boxes to share with you, and that is a 180 degree box. This box is $54.99 per month. That does include the shipping, but if you use the code LOVE15, you can save 15%. As always, I'll leave all of that information for you in the description box below. This box was kindly sent to me for review by the lovely Arlene, who really puts together a beautiful box every single month. The name of the box comes from the idea of being able to make those dramatic changes in your life. Not a 360 degree turn, but a 180 degree turn to go in a completely different direction if that's what makes the most sense for you. So we get all kinds of things to help us relax, heal, enjoy, and breathe, which is kind of what the logo says. So I'm gonna open it up and get on into it. So inside, I'm loving, she's been including some fun little stickers for the last few months. So one says, think happy, be happy, with some kind of tropical designs behind it. I love that. And this one says, the future is female. So we love all of our women empowerment in our different subscription boxes. I think that's cool. And then there's just a little like thank you, telling you a little bit more about the box here. And then finally, we have our beautiful product sort of pamphlet. And the theme for this month is Golden Hour. And I have to say, I'm very impressed. She has managed to get all of her boxes out in time. So if you're looking for a nice monthly treat, a variety of products that does include some often fairly healthy snacks and treats, this might be the box for you. So I love Golden Hour, depends on what time of year it is, but that time right around 5 o'clock usually, where everything is just glowing and you can take the best photos and everything just feels nice because all of the work of the day feels like it's done and you get to sort of like slow things down, hopefully. So this is kind of fun because on the back we actually have a little like word jumble. So it's one of those ones where the first word you see is what you're supposed to use to start your golden hour. And I actually just see the word enjoy, which I definitely enjoy my golden hours. So the next month's theme is togetherness, which definitely makes sense for November when we start to think about celebrating the holidays, Thanksgiving in particular. So inside it says, you are special, magical, and deserve a golden hour. Create your own golden hour, adding this box to your existing self-care essentials. Refreshed and refocused and indulge in the changes with the season. The days are cooler and our skincare sure changes as we enjoy days of change. We all need a magical hour. It's always a good time to shake up your lifestyle and find new things that you may love. So that is one of the other things that I love about fall is, yes, it is the harvest time where you put in the work and all of a sudden you're finally getting to reap the benefits, but it's also that time of change and renewal. So it says, we've got a bunch of different lifestyle essentials for your mind, body, and soul. And she does kind of list everything here in two columns with lots of detail. She doesn't usually include the retail values, but I do feel like you're always getting your money's worth. There's always what she calls the charm, which is a little added like bonus that comes in a little red velvet pouch. It's often a jewelry piece that does look like it is the case for this time around. We got a little sticker there that just says golden hour, and it's got like a little timepiece there, so an hourglass. So let me go ahead and tear this open so we can get into it and see what we have got so that I can start to enjoy the golden hour here at home. All right, so here is one of the things I was talking about, which is those delicious snacks that Arlene includes for us. These are Tali water lily pops in tangy turmeric. So I've had puffed water lily seeds before and they are so delicious. They taste like not quite popcorn, but still really good, especially when they add a little bit of flavoring to them. So this just says in the corner, snack attack fix, two powerful, delicious fixes for the day. Tangy turmeric pops will be your go-to on any given day. The flavor is complemented by the natural health benefits of turmeric, making them both tasty and healthy. So there is another snack in here and I will read to you about it once I find it. But you guys, this box is just like so full of so many good items. You can kind of see a sneak peek there from the side. So let's see if I can find one of them. This is from Go Live. It says Live an Active Probiotic and Prebiotic Supplement Mix. It is flavorless. There are 5 packets. So you can just add that to your water or whatever like drink you do, if you do a green drink in the morning. So it says Be Golden on the inside as well. This easy to mix, good for you powder packet is made flavor free to fit any taste preference. Mix it with your favorite beverage or sprinkle into any food of your choice and enjoy the benefits of prebiotics anytime, anywhere. So I love prebiotics and probiotics. They definitely keep everything working the way it should. So this is kind of cool, and it's just a flavorless powder, so you can add it to your food or to your drink, which I actually think it might be kind of cool to add it to your food so that you really don't notice it, because you'll just be tasting whatever delicious food you're eating. What is this? It's very reflective. Oh, I think it's a candle, you guys. It says Kringle Candle, Heritage in Fragrance, Knitted Cashmere. What is this? It's a candle. So you kind of can't see the wick there. I know it's a little bit bright, but this is kind of cool. It's just, it feels like it's a little like plastic tea light almost. Like it's an oversized tea light, I feel like. So let's see if I can find this on here. It says, all cozy in cashmere on those crisp, cool fall days. Knitted cashmere is a fresh yet soft, silky scent with warm suede, neroli, and lily of the valley, woven with warm patchouli, chestnut, and white woods. I don't know what that is, but I can definitely smell the vanilla, but I am loving that it's not a traditional fall scent. It's not pumpkin spice. It's not super cinnamony. It's not even super apple-y, although I like apple candles. It definitely, I'm not sure exactly what warm suede necessarily smells like either, if I want a candle to smell like that. It's kind of interesting though, just the container that it's in, so you might want to be careful with it. I'm sure that it's fireproof, but I've had some like issues when I leave a candle burning for too long if I don't like watch it, if it's in a smaller container like this. But of course, I feel like it's a complete box now that it has a candle in it. All right, here is a something that we've gotten in a lot of subscription boxes, different subscription boxes, and I am not upset about getting it in this one. It is a Dr. Botanicals Superfoods Rescue Butter. So it comes in that familiar little yellow box with the very bright and cheery little yellow tube inside. So it says, convenient and versatile, this multi-purpose lemon butter is designed to nourish those stubborn areas of dry skin that you can't seem to shift. It says, this moisturizer combines shea butter, almond oil, coconut oil, and lemongrass for an ultra-hydrating treatment wherever you need it most. For the face, body, and hands, this will be your go-to wonder product. So I love the size of this because it is definitely travel-friendly at 1.69 fluid ounces, and it is great. It works everywhere. So not for long if you just use it as your body lotion. So I usually use it mostly as a hand cream, but then you can also use it if in a pinch you don't have your like giant jug of body lotion with you. That is great to use. So here is our little charm. I'm going to hold this to the side so we can get into that later. We did get another item from Dr. Botanical, so while we're at it, let's check it out. And it came in this little blue package because it is indeed a blueberry moisturizer, but it does have a little seal, so let me slice that open. It says, this intensely moisturizing blueberry superfood antioxidant body moisturizer provides your skin with essential hydration, penetrating deeply to encourage long-lasting suppleness and softness. Both fruits have high concentrations of vitamin C and E, which aim to naturally help remove dead surface cells and stimulate new ones. So, man, this little sticker is really not coming free, or maybe I just need a new pair of scissors, which is also very popular. Possible. So let me go ahead and get into this, and it still did manage to get a little shred dust in there, so let me wipe that clean. And then, as always, I will definitely take some photos for you guys over on Instagram. So it's just this body moisturizer. So if you wanted to use the lemon superfood for your hands, you could do that, and then you could use this nice jar of body moisturizer everywhere else. So it has a superfood antioxidant body moisturizer, so with vitamin C and E. So kind of cool that we got two of those products, because again, it does start to get a little bit drier. Our skin needs a little bit more hydration in the colder months. So I have found our other snack, and I'm kind of seeing a theme here, so we're gonna roll with it. We got a little Nature's Bakery fig bar and blueberry, so fun. Let me just move this little box out of the way so I can read to you about it. So it says, real sun-ripened blueberries, figs, and wholesome whole wheat make this homemade recipe the perfect boost to fuel the phenomenal. Relax and enjoy in any golden hour. So that's what I'm talking about. They're like nice little treats, but not like ones that are gonna make you feel guilty about enjoying them. And she does really try to introduce us to some cool new things. So here is some dry shampoo from Refresh in Sweet Vanilla. I actually have one of these that I received, I believe, in a Vino box, but I know you guys swear by dry shampoo. As someone who washes her hair almost every day, I don't usually have the need for it, but when I am on the go and I've just done like a hot yoga class or something, this is when I like to have my dry shampoo on hand. So it says refresh any day, anytime, and be babe ready with this dry shampoo. It's a fast absorbing powder to soak up and eliminate oil, sweat, and odor. This formula cleanses hair, leaving it looking and feeling refreshed, no dusty white residue, just revitalized, touchable hair. So sometimes I definitely need that so it doesn't look too like greasy. It sometimes actually looks like I have more product in my hair when it's just because I like did a little exercise for a change. But I do wash my hair almost every day, which I know you can train your hair not to do it quite as much, but I haven't yet. This is from Ma Soiree. It is a nail wrap, so we got 16 of them because, of course, not all people's nails are all the exact same size. So let me see if I can find this. It says, get stylish with this at-home manicure set that's easy to use and will add some glam to your golden hour. Used on natural acrylic shellac or gel nails with no drying time. Comes as a complete set and ready to use anytime you're ready to get fancy. So it did come with a little emery board in there. And then I'm just trying to pull it out so you can kind of see. So they're all kind of different. We've got some in more of a like lavender, so the thumb pieces there are more lavender. Some of them have more of that purple, kind of berry purple on there, and some don't. And then there are little gold flecks on there to make it a little bit fancy, so it's not your just standard gel manicure. It's like you got nail art done, you know, which is usually what costs extra if you're actually at the nail salon, and I don't usually spring for that. So this is always good. If I haven't had the opportunity to go to the nail salon, you can actually put that over your gel nail polish. Or, you know, sometimes my nails just don't look that good even if I take the gel off at home. So it's nice to put a nice nail wrap on them just so you don't have to actually see my real nails for the week in between. All right, something from Gypsy Soul Organics, which is a great brand that we have received in different boxes. I have received in different boxes along the way because it's an organic brand. So let's see what this says. It is their face toner. Yep, I've definitely gotten this product before. It's great. A refreshing and hydrating formula that purifies, detoxifies, and tones your skin. This unique formula helps skin maintain its essential moisture to keep it soft and smooth. It protects your collagen, plumps, brightens, exfoliates, and hydrates. Formulated from cactus flower extract, prickly pear seed oil, and aloe vera leaf to keep skin quenched and even under dry conditions. So it's all about skin hydration and staying golden in this box this time around. Lots of skincare this time around, which is cool. And then I think this is kind of our like main item. So I think I saw this as one of the spoilers. And we've gotten some really cute little like bags in this subscription over the, I think I've been getting this box now for probably a year. So this is our vegan leather crossbody bag. Now you guys know me, I generally prefer to have genuine leather because I think that it's actually more sustainable because it wears a little bit better than often the vegan leathers that I've received. Even if I take care of them, even if they're like a really well-made brand, over time they start to break down and you wind up having to get rid of them. But this is actually really cute and I don't have any bags this shape. The vegan leather element of it in terms of like feeling like the leather is pretty good. Sometimes it can feel really plasticky and this does not. This is a nice navy color. I am a huge fan of navy because it goes with blacks and browns. And then this is just slightly off-white. So it's kind of a nice crossbody. I'm not going to necessarily open up the handle quite yet. I probably will to show you guys over on Instagram. It's got this nice gold zipper. So I think that it'll open up pretty good just because it's got a nice wide opening. So it does have what I like, you guys, which is the zipper that kind of comes out to the side and extends wider than the bag itself, so you can actually get into the bag. Sometimes when the zipper is narrower than the bag opening, it's kind of a waste of space. So it doesn't look like, there is a little slip pocket on the inside. I think you guys can see that in navy. It's kind of got like a suede texture inside this like part right here, this cream part, which is kind of nice. And then you can kind of see how big the foot of this is. So it's almost like a bucket bag in a way with this nice long crossbody. So I could definitely use this at festivals. I could definitely use this at events. I would love to see in a box coming up one of those clear but very cute and chic purses because so many stadiums and venues are now asking us to have clear purses or very small clutches. Like I think the last requirements I saw it was like 4.5 by 6.5, and I was like, that is a little tiny clutch. So you could have that or a clear bag, or they said, or you can bring a gallon Ziploc bag. I was like, well, that just ruins my outfit. So we need some more cute clear bags, you guys. But this is a great in-between size purse. So I've never really been somebody who needs a giant bag, like almost like a diaper bag. I usually only use totes if I'm going to the beach or if I'm traveling. This is kind of gonna fit everything that I need, even though I have like a bigger checkbook size wallet, my phone, maybe a charger, obviously my masks and sunglasses, but all of that will fit in there pretty nicely. And I do like that it is in that blue color. So let's go ahead and take a look at this month's charm, which again comes in this cute little red bag. So it is an accessory, which it is usually an accessory. And it looks like, oh, we got a couple of things. So what is this? This says Lemon Mint Beauty Concepts. It looks like a little like lipstick or something. So I think it's in white. So I don't think it's actually like a lipstick. Maybe it's just a lip balm. So that's kind of cute. I'm not really smelling the lemon mint very strongly, but that's okay, especially if it's just a nice lip balm. I'll definitely use it. It's got a pretty little package. And then, so, wow, we got two treats this time, you guys. That's kind of fun. Let me go ahead and pull this beautiful necklace off of the backer card so you can kind of see it better. So this is actually really pretty. It's in gold. It's got this little pear-shaped gem, and then it's kind of got like little drips of gold along the bottom, like almost like it got dipped in some gold sand along the bottom edge. I think that's actually really pretty, and it's going to catch the light in a nice way. It's kind of that shorter chain length that I prefer because it feels a little bit daintier, and then of course you can always layer it with other things. So you will definitely see this over on Instagram. You'll probably see it in some of my future unboxing videos because this is totally my style of jewelry. So this is kind of like winding up being one of my favorite items in the whole box this time around. But I love that we actually got two charms this time, a little lip balm as well as that pretty necklace. Let's just go over everything that we got. We got a Refresh Sweet Vanilla Dry Shampoo, nice big full-size can of that. We got two items from Dr. Botanical. We got our Blueberry Moisturizer in this little jar, as well as our Rescue Butter, again in lemon. We got our Gypsy Soul Face Toner. I have to be better about using toners, and I don't know where I just put that one, but it's off to the side. It's a great product. I love Gypsy Soul stuff. We got our Kringle Candle, which smells lovely. We got our Ma Soiree Manicure Nail Set in that very pretty purple and gold. We got our Vegan Leather Crossbody Bag, our Go Live Probiotics and Prebiotics, the little powders that you can just pop into a drink or your food. And then we got two snacks. We got those water lily, puffed water lily seeds, as well as our nice little blueberry bar. So a very full box, as always, from 180 Degree Box. Let me know in the comments below what your favorite item or items was or were. If you enjoyed this video, if you appreciated this video, please do give it a thumbs up, and I will see you all very, very soon in my next unboxing.